Welcome to Code as Teach, your topics, our views. In continuation of the loop exercise, today we will check how to print this character in a triangle shape. So I have already made a video how to print a star in a pyramid shape. The logic is same. The only difference is instead of a star, we have to print the character. So let's see how to print the character in a triangle shape. If you have not subscribed to the channel, please subscribe it so that, so this one is the triangle shape. Okay, so logic C here is the same like pyramid. First we have to check the space, and then there is one method CHR that is used to print this character. So 65 is the ASCII code of A. So once you write the 65 of ASCII code of A, it will print the A. It will convert into the character A. Let's create one method or function. So code as it is triangle. Okay, let's pass any parameter until how many numbers or how many rows you do you want to print. That's three. Okay, so space, how to space count, we can 2 into n minus 2. Logic is the same as we have done in a pyramid. Okay, and let's take character char value is 65. 65 is the ASCII code of caps A, right? Okay. So for I in, then we have to loop it because n number of rows. How many rows do you want? So it's a 5 or 6 or 7. So we have to loop it from the range n, right? So by default, range takes 0 as a start point. It does not include the n. It takes one lesser than n, right? That we already covered, right? And says the character is equal to, now CHR is the method. That takes the integer value. Okay, if you pass here 65, it will return the A, right? And then char value is equal to, okay, that's fine because we have to go to the next line. And now we have to print the space, right? Space. You have to print this simply a space. By default, print take the new line as a end, but here we don't need new line after every iteration in a J. So we have used this end is equal to a space, right? Now we have to decrease this space, because if you see here on every line the space is decreased, right? That we have covered. Now we have to print the character, right? See here, if you see here, the first line it contains 1, second line 2, third line 3, fourth. Okay, so it's range I plus 1, right? And then we have to print CH. Again, end is already, by default, if you don't put end, it prints into the new line. So we don't want to print on a new line, that's what we have used. End is equal to, and this one is the loop. Okay, this print is for after every loop is done, have to go to the new line, right? So this is the use of this print. Okay, we have called this. Now let's call the method. Okay, let's pipe. Okay, let's run this. See here, it's printed correctly, right? To pass something like 10. If you run this, see, it's printing, right? So this is the simple code to print the. So only we have to hear the takeaways. We have to use this CHR for converting this ASCII value. So 65 is the ASCII value of character capital A. And then we have to iterate through it, right? So if you have not subscribed to the channel, please subscribe it. If you need any implementation of any pattern, you can put it in the comment. I will make a video on that and then post it. Thank you.